And also, I think that there was something intrinsically dishonest about the change in name. The implication that Myanmar refers to all the ethnic nationalities of Burma, which it does not. Myanmar is simply a literary form of Bama, which means just the Burmese ethnic group.